I know you. You were in jail the other day.
I went to the farm again for the moonshine, you know? It makes you see. They're not gonna miss it. They're in the loony bin. My buddy, Danny. I lost him. Something's gone wrong with him. It's not him. Like a real bad follow-up to a real good movie. The best friend's suddenly the bad guy. Who wrote this crap anyway?
I've run through every possible course in my head. If I continue like the Dark Presence wants me to, the story I'm writing won't save Alice. It's a horror story, and it's going to kill her, and me, and everybody in this town. No one will survive. Darkness will consume everything. This is what it's wanted all along. It will be free, unstoppable. It used Alice to get to me, dangled her, keep me going. It was never going to release her. I'm going to change this. I'll escape. I've written myself into the story. I'm now the protagonist. This feels like a terrible risk, but it's...
Let me guess. Danny, huh?
Almost has to die. I'll write my own escape into the story next. I need help. Zane's going to be the one who'll help me. I'll make it happen.
The farm was still a good distance away. I'd need a car to get there fast. If Barry wasn't up here, he was probably in trouble down at the farm. For a moment, I felt bad for doubting him. After all, I'd made it this far myself. But Barry was Barry. known the brothers used to be some kind of rock stars, but it hadn't really sunk in until I saw the stage.
Al! Run! Incoming! There's too many of them!
God damn!
I'm so glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Bronson.
Shut up and shoot! Al! We have to fight them off! I can set off more of the fireworks from here and help you out! Hey, Al! You notice there's a lot of ammo and stuff around? This place is stuffed! Al, hold on! I'll show you where the stage lights are!
I'm so glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Bronson.
Shut up and shoot! Al! We have to fight them off! I can set off more of the fireworks from here and help you out! Al! Did you notice there's a lot of ammo and stuff around? This place is stuck! Hold on! I'll try to get the stage lights on!
Trying to kill us. That's the high point of my life? Really?
Children of the Elder God! Enjoy it, God damn! There! Back in the game! Yes! Oh! Can I do that? Oh.
High Falls, rock and roll capital of America.
Hey, Al! This way to the farm! See, bestseller? No reason to worry. Your cutout's good as new, right where I left it. I'll come back for it once we have the place secured.
Yeah, that's been my biggest worry all this time.
Done okay for themselves, so how come I never heard of these guys before?
And this from the guy who learned about Ozzy Osbourne through reality TV?
Hey, remember when I got you that gig? Your first real writing job. What got you started? Was this one of your episodes?
Tonight's episode.
The Viking boat looked imposing, almost like a battering ram.
Going, Al! Those geezers had quite a production going on. Ooh, you know what, Al? If we make it through this alive, I'm gonna start representing them. Yep, sell this stuff online, maybe get a reality show going, release a new single.
Good luck with that, pal.
Hey, you find us a way out of here, okay? I'm gonna take a closer look at this stuff.
Be careful, Al!
Open, okay?
As you regular listeners know, I tend to work through the night, but I'm not the only one. Deputies Mulligan and Thornton are taking a couple of moments off their busy schedule to join me here in the studio. Boys, how busy are you now? Beer Fest is almost here, isn't it? That keeps you busy.
Pretty busy, yeah. Actually, Pat, we've been real busy with a lot of stuff. No which concerns an ongoing investigation.
I could see the building that had to be the Andersons' home on the other side of the field. It wasn't far now. I wasn't worried about trusting the ramblings of two burned-out geriatric wrecks. They had the goods. had to find a key to get Barry out.
Yeah, it's me. Hang on. I'll try to find a key to get the door open.
Seriously, I don't like it in here.
Hey, let's go, man. I think we're gonna have to work together to open this gate, Al. Looks pretty heavy. The other side of the field. We're almost there. This farm is a crazy place for crazy people.
We should feel right at home then.
Come on, one more gate. Let's do this. You know, this place looks kind of lived in. I thought the Andersons were in the booby hatch.
Yeah, I don't think they keep too close an eye on them at the clinic. They seem to slip away a lot so they can get wasted.
No kidding! Those guys sound awesome.
Of course. We need to find where it's coming from. That's the message the Andersons talked about. That's the whole reason we're here.
Lady of the Light? Oh, that's gotta be... What's-her-face? The crazy lamp lady from the town.
Cynthia Weaver.
Right. Must be.
Okay?
We need to find Cynthia Weaver. We'll stay here for the night and head back to town as soon as it gets light.
Hey, Al. Lots of hours before dawn. Might as well get some rest. And by rest, I mean drunk.
Come on, Barry. This is... Yeah, what the hell?
Find her, right? Even though you're a crazy bastard, I'm gonna stick by you, no matter what, ever, Al.
Sure, like a brother.
I'm a writer, goddammit.
Correct.
If I just wanted to, I could write 10 books a year. And they'd be the best books that year.
No, you couldn't.
That's right, I couldn't. But I could, because I'm a writer.
What? What do they put in this stuff? I feel like my brain is coming out of my nose. I'm gonna get the recipe off those coots and be a booze millionaire.
I just miss her, Barry. I just want her here with me.
I know, Al. I know. It's gonna be okay. We're gonna make it okay.
It was a crazy drunken dream, and yet it was more than that. It was the truth, a suppressed memory unearthed by the Andersons' moonshine. I was there, an out-of-body observer. This was the night Alice and I had arrived at Bright Falls, the night Alice had disappeared. I had a chance to find out what had happened.
Alice?
I remembered
Alice.
Being surprised to see the cabin dark. Alice would have never turned the lights off. I remembered thinking, I caught a glimpse of her form underwater, sinking into the darkness. Diving after her was the last vague memory I had of that night. After that, the next thing I could remember was waking up behind the wheel of the crash car and finding the first pages of the manuscript. Beyond this lost memory, there was nothing. I had to follow the footsteps of my past self to find out what had happened that night. I couldn't find her in all that blackness. I must have thought she drowned.
Alice!
Jagger had Alice, and
Alice.
So she had me.
Alice!
I'd been easy prey.
Look at the cabin. Is there someone in the window?
Alice?
Maybe she didn't drown after all. Maybe she's inside.
Alice!
Yes.
The dark presence had touched me. She had dug her nails into my brain and used me, made me her puppet.
She must be here somewhere. Maybe upstairs in the study.
Alice!
Yes, that's where she is. You can apologize.
Alice!
You'll laugh at the whole thing together and put it
Alice?
Behind you. She's not here. You were foolish to think so. No, she's dead. She drowned.
No, no, no!
It's your fault your wife is dead. You are guilty. All she wanted was to help you write. You killed her. Oh, hush. There's still hope. Cauldron Lake is a special place. Here, you have the power to change things. She wanted you to write. I will tell you what to do. You can write her back. The story will come true, and all will be well again.
She had Alice, and the manuscript was the ransom for her.
Yes, I'll write. I'll fix it. I'll bring her back. No, I wrote it.
I remembered it all now. In the dark, I'd written for days, a week, almost a complete manuscript of a novel entitled Departure. Jagger had been my editor, whispering in my ear, making sure that the unfolding story would make her more and more powerful. I thought I was saving Alice. Even with the cobweb she put in my head, some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story, to bring a light into the cabin to release me before I could finish, to interrupt the horror story before the ending, where darkness consumed everything and everyone. Zane was weak and far away, but I had written him into the story, and his light had been enough to set me free.
It isn't here now. I'm here because it was written. I brought the light to set you free. You must hurry. We'll know I'm here. It will be back soon. It stole the skin of my barber a long time ago. She looks so old.
I had woken up, confused and groggy, my mind consumed by darkness and fear. All I could do was to escape.
The week spent in the cabin had taken its toll. I was barely conscious and fading fast. It had to have cost Zane terribly, thrown him even deeper into whatever dark place he now haunted. But he had managed to weaken the dark presence, kept me safe that night.
That's right, James Joyce. It's your fault, and you're gonna pay for it.
The influence of the Dark Presence, I wrote a horror story that is coming true. Jagger had been my editor, making sure that the unfolding story would make her more and more powerful. Some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story.
Together, we can create something absolutely wonderful.
The lake, it does something to the works of art created here. It makes them come true. My mom gave me this old light switch.
The clicker.
Alice is being kept in a dark prison. I need to find Cynthia Weaver to fix this.
It's your fault, and you're gonna pay for it.
Well, we're expecting a record crowd from the neighboring counties. Naturally, we hope to break the record set by last year's Moose Fest in our neighboring town, Watery. Ladies and gentlemen, some people have asked me, what's the big deal about Deer Fest? And I think that this sums it up. It's about friendship and community. We've got a great party coming up, but let's try to hold it in until tomorrow and get through the night in one piece, all right?
Someone will come for it when the time is right. Thomas said so. He wrote it. The key is insurance. It's my job to keep it safe. Safe in the light. What was in the light?
Hello.
All the manuscript pages were gone. The FBI agent had taken them.
I think my tongue just took a crap in my mouth. Ugh. Oh, wait, we're in jail now? Al, this is not good.
That about sums it up.
Oh, I am never drinking again.
I need to talk to Weaver. She's the one in the song. The Lady of the Light.
What, the crazy lady? Ugh, whatever you say, Al, but we're stuck here. They're not gonna...
You haven't even interviewed Wake.
I had some reading to do first, Sheriff. And let me tell you, it was an interesting read. Well, I've got you now, Raymond Chandler. It's all here. All the evidence, including conspiracy to murder a federal agent. There's no way you're walking out of here. You hear me in there, Brett Easton Ellis? Huh?
Agent Nightingale, I want to talk to your superior.
Well, we all want things, Sheriff. I wanted my... Look, that's not possible right now.
Agent Nightingale, I insist.
Wake, what's wrong?
Lady, are you stupid? It's a trick. It's an obvious trick.
Okay, I've had enough of this crap. Wake, I'm gonna trust you with this.
You're joking.
Agent Nightingale, your opinion would matter more if you were sober and if I actually believed you were here on official business.
Whoa! Get back in the cell, Stephen King. The only way you're leaving this place is over my dead...
Wait a minute. I know this...
Oh my God!
Light. We need light. It's the only way to fight this thing.
In my office. I've got your things there. Follow me.
Oh, man. We're sitting ducks with the lights out.
Stay cool. I can get the emergency power on. here are your things. Wait, what do I need to know? What do you need from me?
They can be hurt in the light, only in the light. And I need to find Cynthia Weaver. She can help me stop this.
Light. Check. Cynthia. She lives in the old decommissioned power plant. I can get you there pretty quickly in the rescue chopper. Come on, let's get back to your friend. Wheeler, I need you to stay here.
What? No.
We're going to fetch our ride, but I have friends who need to be warned about this, and I can't be in two places at once. I need your help.
Well, okay.
Here's a list of people and phone numbers. I need you to call them and tell them you have a message from me. Night Springs, okay? They'll know what to do.
Night Springs? Like the TV show? Gotcha. Oh, hey, that radio guy is on the list. Maine. Who's Frank Breaker? He related to you?
My dad.
Hey, is this like a secret society?
Can you do this? You'll be safe here. The backup power's on. These guys need to be alerted, just in case we don't come back.
You'll come back for me, though, right?
As soon as we get the chopper ready. Thanks, Wheeler. I owe you one. Okay, let's go, Wake. Through the back. Whatever took Nightingale must have broken the gate controls. We can't reach the gate's control box from here. We need to get to the other side over the rooftop.
I'll go. I'll open the gate for you once I'm across. You stay here in the light and cover me, Sheriff, okay?
Whatever took Nightingale must have broken the gate controls. We can't reach the gate's control box from here. We need to get to the
other side. I'll go. I'll open the gate for you once I'm across. You stay here in the light and cover me, Sheriff, okay?
Hey, Sheriff, your password, Night Springs? What's that all about?
It's a stupid joke we have. That Bright Falls is the original inspiration for the TV show. This town can get weird at times. Never this weird, though. You need to bypass the damaged control box.
What am I, an electrician? Hold on.
Stick close. Our first stop is the town hall. The keys to the chopper are there.
Let's go, Wake. Okay, someone's messed with the fuse box here, but you should be able to jury-rig it while I find the keys.
I already got electrocuted once today. How about I look for the keys and you get burned for a change?
Fine. They should be in the clerk's office on the other side of the building near the main entrance.
Gotcha.
Keys aren't upstairs, Wake.
I'm just gonna take a quick look.
The message was from Barry. He was getting worried at the station. He wanted us to hurry.
Okay, Sheriff, I got the keys.
Barry?
Why isn't he inside?
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Barry! Look out! Barry, move!
Inside, Wake. He's okay. The storefront's blocked. Come on, Wake. Let's go around. We can meet him in the back.
Thank you.
can make it through the bookstore. Hey, Wheeler should be waiting for us
people?
In the backyard.
Get the hell down or I'll call the sheriff.
Oh, hi, Doc. I've got it. Don't worry about it.
Sarah, about time somebody showed up. All this shooting in the air is idiotic. One of these days, they'll kill somebody. And over Deerfest.
I know. Go back to bed.
He's got a point, Wake. Look, this town can't take this.
It's me they want. The sooner I get out of here, the sooner you can all get back to life as usual.
I hope you're right. Come on, let me get this door open.
Wait, you got the keys to the bookstore?
Perks of being the sheriff. A girl needs to get around.
They're really taking advantage of your presence here, Wake. I heard they're selling a lot of your Alex Casey books.
Right now, I'm not a big fan of my own writing.
I don't see Barry.
Look, Wake, maybe that's him. That's the way to the chopper. I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. I told him to get it fixed.
Physical labor. Let's take a break.
I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. I told him to get it fixed.
Here they come. Labor. Let's take a break. Acids are good for your heart.
Okay, it's open. Let's go, Wake.
Wow.
We keep them lit all night long on the night before Deerfest.
Why?
Well, it's tradition. We're almost there. We'll have to go through the basement to get to the parking lot.
Yeah, there's no way going through the crypt will turn out to be a bad idea.
Guess that one saw the light, huh?
You didn't like that one? A tough audience. Well, I got plenty more.
What are the Christmas lights for?
Protection, man. Like garlic against vampires.
Vampires.
The helicopter's just across the parking lot and up the hill. Come on.
Bright Falls General Store is now my favorite place in the entire world. See this headlamp? It's like a superpower. I can just look at one of those things and they die. It's my flaming eye of Mordor.
I wish I didn't say that.
Yeah.
Hey, I want a headlamp.
Last one.
Bastard.
Someone throws a damn school bus at your head and you're about to take a helicopter ride with someone who may or may not have a pilot's license or a clear for departure to Bright Springs. You're cleared for departure to Bright Springs.
Thank you.
gonna get used to this.
The helicopter's just up ahead. I'll need a while to prep for takeoff.
Don't take too long. I want to get out of here.
Thank you.
put an end to this.
Just get me to Weaver, Sheriff.
You're taking a big chance on a local crazy lady, Al. I hope you're right about her, or we can kiss this town goodbye.
King Kong, mutant alligators, and Alex Casey shoots the place up every weekend. Look, I never even carried a gun until a couple of days ago.
Well, my dad used to be a cop there. Tells some pretty wild stories.
Stuff like this?
No, no, just normal bad stuff. Kind of like your books, Wake. I used to tease Dad that he was just like Alex Casey.
You've read me.
Oh, sure. You're a pretty good writer. A little heavy on the metaphors, maybe.
Nobody's ever said that before.
We're coming up on the power plant. See the lit building over there? And that's the dam further up the river. I can't land here. I'll take her down the road across the river.
Just get me there, Sheriff. To do something about the chain for the door to open. I had to do something about the chain for the door to open.
mind, here's a new song from a band that they always remind me of. I guess it's just. Anyway, here's Poets of the Fall and the latest single.
The power plant glowed in the night. It was close, but I had to find a way across.
Thank you.
I recognized the logo on the power plant sign. I'd seen a version of it painted all over the area, signifying hidden caches of supplies.
Hold it right there!
Miss Weaver! Cynthia! I'm a friend!
Prove it!
You knew Zane! Thomas Zane! You're the Lady of the Light in the song! You can help me!
About time! Young man, I've been waiting a very long time for you. It's in the well-lit room.
Excuse me?
What you need to drive the darkness back. The well-lit room is at the dam. I built the room to keep it safe.
Will it help me find Alice? Will it get me back to the cabin? Fine, let's go. I can get my friends to come back with the helicopter.
Oh, we won't go outside. Never at night. That's rule number one. Breaking the rules, young man, and where has that gotten us, hmm? I have a secret route, a lit route, old water pipe. Something was damaged at the transformer yard. It's draining all the reserve power. Without it, the pipe will go dark. The power to the yard must be cut.
Let me guess. You want me to do it?
Young man, you're the one who likes to break the rules. I can't be outside in the dark. The kill switch is outside.
Had sent me to cut the power to the transformer yard. I was willing to do grunt work for her to get her to help me. I hoped Weaver was dependable. I'd stumbled into this crazy world a little over a week ago. She had been living this insanity for decades. I could see the kill switch that would cut the power to the transformer yard. Now I had to find a way to reach it.
designed these things.
The transformer yard went dark and dead. Weaver's water pipe passage should now be good to go.
This way, young man. Follow me. Come, come. The pipe's empty now. We're ready to go. This way. We need to go.
I knew them both, Tom and Barbara. Had such a crush on him. Such a beautiful man. I was jealous. There was a part of me that was maybe a little glad when she had the